Most crochet projects begin with a chain. So here's how to make a chain. You start with your slip knot and insert your hook. Now, to form a chain, simply wrap the yarn over the hook and pull through the loop that's on the hook. Now, you may notice that if you hold on to this tail, it'll keep your work from getting away from you. And this is an easy way to do the chain.